Hey guys, it's Sophie, and today I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my YouTube bag. So make sure you have those YouTube notifications on and you're subscribed to my channel. I'll be posting every Tuesday. So the first thing I got in my Vlocky bag is is my shin guards. My shin guards are always important, and they go like this. Under my socks. The next important thing is my cooling towel. It looks like that, so like when I get sweaty and stuff, I can use that. The next thing are my socks that I'll be using most of the time during games. And then this is my bowl. The next thing I do have in my pocket is just some shin guard sleeves. So yeah. Then my water bottle here. Which I don't have here. So the next pouch is where I put my mouth guard and then some more stuff. And then I have my Vlocky stick. So this is my Vlocky stick. And yeah, so that's all for today's video, guys. So make sure to put your post notifications on and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and see you on Tuesday.